7:48 on this Friday morning. Time now for a look at your slope and road report. That's right. We're doing this music all morning long.
It's February 2014, and much of the lower 48 is lacking drastically in snowfall. Despite the lack of snow in other mountains, the state of Colorado has been receiving plenty of precipitation. The beginning of February brought the largest 24-hour total snowfall that Aspen has seen in over 40 years, and the skiing has been all-time, with all local mountains open 100%. I love skiing my local mountains, especially when it is this good. But when the invitation arises to join in on an adventure in a land that receives up to 50 feet of some of the lightest snow on Earth every winter, it's hard to say no. Myself, along with Jonah Howell of PowderWhore Productions, Jay Beyer, Eric Balken, Dan Abrams, and Megan Michelson, begin our journey in the mountains surrounding the town of Niseko on Hokkaido, the North Island of Japan. So far, our pouch-riding family had enjoyed fresh fluff under bluebird skies every day. These sessions were followed by hot spring soaks and delicious meals. Spirits were high, but we were still in search of the snowfalls of Japanese legend. So after 8 days in Niseko, we packed up the van and headed north, toward the heart of the island, where we hoped our Hokkaido powder dreams would become reality.